G'day, Bertie here again with another fishing tip for you. This time we're using the Shimano Baitrunner series. Now there's a whole range of Baitrunners suitable for whether you're offshore fishing or estuary fishing. They're a fantastic product. Let's put it to the test. Okay, we're getting a bite. This is a beauty of what Baitrunners do. Disengage the gearing, the fish is running, turn the handle, and we're on. Straight into it. You've got a preset drag at the front with a preset drag at the back, just to show you or let the fish know how much tension you can give it. Do up the front, and when you have that bait out at the beginning, some fish don't like to feel the weight, so you just drop it back here. Turning the handle engages the reel. Let's go fishing. We have it, a nice cod. Fantastic fish. Now you would have noticed the reel matched up with the rod perfectly, a nice light tip, but plenty of guts down below to pull the fish back out. A fish of this particular caliber, 8 to 10 kilo, can easily get you back into its hole, so, but a nice light tip, it's essential when you're bait fishing, particularly with a bait runner. Well, there you have it, another successful trip using the Shimano gear, in this case again the bait runner. Go and check out your local tackle shop. They've got a whole range of Shimano bait runners. Put one on your boat and I'll tell you what, you too will enjoy your next fishing outing. See you again soon.